Hey guys, today we're going to talk about American Standard's Vormax flapper flushing assembly. That's a little bit of a tongue twister there. American Standard came out a couple years ago with the Vormax toilet. It actually has two flappers. This is the only toilet that I'm aware of that has two flappers in it. And the process they have, or the theory they have for this, is the first flapper comes up and flushes the waste. The second flapper will lift, slightly delayed, and clean the bowl. So it has a nice, clean toilet. We're gonna open this up, pull this flapper assembly out. Like I said, it is a dual flapper, has dual floats on it, and this is what they call a teeter bar. So your flush handle would connect here. And it's angled, so the first flapper would come up and the second one would be delayed. Okay, most of your flappers have a are made of vinyl or rubber, excuse me, and they have a cone on the bottom which holds air and then helps that drop at a delay. I'm going to show you this one, kind of a close up to it, where this is actually a plastic flapper. It has a hinged assembly in it. See how it's kind of hinged? And it's flat silicone on the bottom. And that's how both of them are. It has the float attached to it for it to help stay up longer. The teeter bar here has some adjustments where you can adjust it for the flush. And the second flapper is also that same way. You know, it's got a hinged assembly there. Here's the paperwork on it. It's included in the box. Like I said, that's the American Standard flapper assembly for the Vormax and teeter bar, 738-1657-200.0070A. It does show some diagrams, kind of how it's set up. Instructions shows the dual flushing flush valve assembly. I'm going to put a link in the below in the description to purchase this. You can go straight to the website and it shows you a little more information about it. Some close-up pictures. If you guys have any questions, give us an email. info@plumbingpartspro.com. Give us a subscribe. We've got a lot of videos coming up on faucet cartridges, toilets, faucets, repair parts, tools. Anything you need, give us an email and let us know. Thanks a lot, guys.